So Logan apparently got a turboed Miata, and I'm about to go see it for the first time. So let's go check it out. Oh shit! Yo, that thing's honestly kind of sick. Oh shit!
Don't mind that part. Don't mind that part.
Open that motherfucker up. Oh shit! That's a pretty nifty turbo. Can we go for a ride?
Yeah.
Word. Crank it. This thing's fucking sick, dude. Hey Logan, I stole your steering wheel.
Please don't.
I'm running. So Logan, you want to explain to the viewers what just happened?
So, I thought one of my friends were going by, but no, it was just some old guy in, Jeep Cherokee?
Yeah, Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Probably like 2002?
Yeah, he seems a little pissed about the Miata, so... But Logan, if you were had to choose, what is your favorite thing about the Miata?
Probably the spoolie boy.
The turbo?
The turbo.
Ryan, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Probably not gonna go.
Day two, now we can actually see the fucking Miata. It is so small. It is so small, I can literally fit it in the whole frame.
It's a small bitch.
I wonder who did those.
Probably you. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
I got you, bro.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, to my headlight. It's what? Not vacuum, it's electric. These side mirrors are off your mom's Mini Cooper. This antenna is what my dick looks like.